Most people think the fastest plane tops at around Mach 3, but the truth is, that's not even close. Today, we're counting down the top 10 fastest planes ever built. Our list begins with the legendary Bell X-1. This family of rocket planes was built to achieve what was once thought impossible, to break the sound barrier. On October 14, 1947, the renowned pilot Charles Yeager did just that, flying the original Bell X-1 to become the first human to officially fly faster than sound. But the program's mission to explore supersonic flight was far from over. Years later, while pushing the limits in the more advanced X-1A, Yeager reached an incredible Mach 2.44. It was immediately after hitting this new speed that he became the first pilot to experience a dangerous phenomenon known as inertial coupling. The aircraft tumbled violently out of control, plummeting more than 45,000 feet in less than a minute before he miraculously recovered. The X-1 program was the first big step into the supersonic age. It gave pilots priceless, and sometimes terrifying, data that made every other aircraft on this list possible. Number 9. The McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle. Capable of Mach 2.5, the Eagle is the benchmark for air superiority. With 104 victories and 0 losses, its record speaks for itself. Over 900 are still in service today, making it the third most numerous fighter family. Its design followed the rule of not a pound for air to ground, giving it a thrust-to-weight ratio greater than 1, enough to accelerate while flying straight up. A stripped-down Streak Eagle even set 8 climb records, reaching 100,000 feet in just 3.5 minutes. Though built purely for air combat, the Eagle proved so versatile that it evolved into the F-15E Strike Eagle, a powerful strike fighter ready for the toughest missions, including replacing the very next aircraft on our list. Flying in at number 8 is the General Dynamics F-111 Aardvark. Built for deep strike, this was the aircraft the F-15E was meant to replace. Its mission was brutal, flying at treetop level, faster than sound. Its signature feature was the variable sweep wing, allowing short takeoffs, then sweeping back for blistering speeds at altitude. It also pioneered terrain following radar, letting it skim just above the ground, even at night or in bad weather. Officially, its top speed is listed as Mach 2.5. But during functional check flights, pilot accounts suggest the jet once reached Mach 2.91, still accelerating before heat warnings forced the crew to throttle back. Other stories describe antennas melting, windscreens bubbling, and even one flight straying into Mexican airspace near Mach 3. The Aardvark wasn't limited by thrust, but by heat. A beast on a leash, hiding secrets few ever knew. Number 7. The Mikoyan-Gurevich Ye-152. A key member of a forgotten family of Soviet experimental aircraft. The world was introduced to this machine by a completely different name, the Ye-166, a designation that was pure propaganda. In 1962, the Soviets unveiled this aircraft and used it to shatter a world speed record, officially certified by the FAI at an incredible Mach 2.82. This sent a shockwave through the West, creating the illusion of a new, unbeatable Soviet super interceptor. But its true purpose was to be a testbed for a complete, next-generation weapon system. It integrated a powerful new radar into its nose cone and was designed to carry 2 enormous, specially designed air-to-air missiles on its wingtips. To lift all this, engineers built the airframe around a single, colossal engine, the Tumansky R-15. This massive power plant made the Ye-152 the fastest single-engine jet aircraft in history. Ultimately, the project's complexity and the unreliable engine at its core meant it never reached mass production, leaving behind only a glimpse of what might have been. Claiming the 6th spot is the MiG-31 Foxhound, reaching an impressive Mach 2.83. This is the fastest combat aircraft still in service today. To handle the immense heat and stress of these speeds, the airframe was built like a tank, composed of 80% nickel steel and 16% titanium. The Foxhound was built for one purpose, to defend the vast, empty skies of Siberia. But its speed wasn't just for high-altitude interception. In a rare and remarkable feat, the MiG-31 is also capable of sustained supersonic flight at low altitudes, reaching Mach 1.23 near the ground. At its heart is a powerful phased array radar, one of the first ever fielded on a fighter jet, allowing it to track multiple targets from hundreds of kilometers away. Today, it serves as one of the few aircraft capable of carrying and launching the Kinzhal hypersonic missile, a role that solidifies its strategic importance. Because of these unique abilities, the Russian Defense Ministry expects the MiG-31 to remain in service until 2030 or even beyond, ensuring its legacy as a legendary high-speed interceptor. At number 5 is the truly awe-inspiring North American XB-70, Valkyrie. At a blistering Mach 3.08, it remains the fastest bomber ever built. Looking like a giant paper airplane from another world, the Valkyrie was a strategic bomber designed to fly at 70,000 feet, faster than any interceptor could reach it. Powered by 6 massive General Electric YJ-93 jet engines, it was an engineering marvel. To survive the intense heat of high-speed flight, its skin was made not from aluminum, but from advanced stainless steel honeycomb panels and titanium. Its most iconic feature was its folding wingtips, which could droop down as much as 65 degrees. This improved stability and allowed the aircraft to literally ride its own shockwave, a phenomenon known as compression lift. But its incredible performance couldn't save it. The rise of effective surface-to-air missiles made high-altitude bombing too dangerous, and the loss of the second prototype in a tragic mid-air collision sealed the program's fate. Only one Valkyrie survives today, a breathtaking monument to peak Cold War ambition. Number 4. The Bell X-2 Starbuster. Before humanity could fly faster, it first had to conquer the intense heat of the thermal barrier. This was the sole mission of the X-2. It was a pioneer in high-temperature materials, built with a skin of K-Monel copper-nickel alloy and stainless steel specifically to withstand conditions that would destroy other aircraft. Dropped from the bomb bay of a B-50 bomber, this rocket-powered research plane was designed to push the known limits. On September 27, 1956, pilot Milburn Apt achieved that goal, becoming the first human to fly past Mach 3, reaching a top speed of nearly Mach 3.2. But this knowledge came at a tragic cost. Immediately after setting the record, Apt's aircraft fell into the same kind of inertial coupling that Chuck Yeager survived, and he was unable to escape. His sacrifice, however, provided priceless data on high-speed aerodynamics and structural heating, paving the way for every high Mach aircraft that followed. The bronze medal goes to the MiG-25 Foxbat. This is the aircraft that terrified the West. For years, the Foxbat was a phantom to Western intelligence. Radar tracks showed an aircraft with seemingly impossible speed and altitude, creating a legend long before its full capabilities were understood. The terrifying reality of this legend was confirmed in 1971, when Israeli radar stations tracked a Foxbat flying over the Sinai Peninsula at an untouchable Mach 3.2. The secret to its speed was the two colossal Tamansky R-15B-300 engines, a direct evolution of the power plant first tested in the Ye-152. As pure turbojets, they excelled in the thin air of high altitude, allowing the Foxbat to become the fastest combat jet in history. However, pushing to Mach 3.2 was a dangerous gamble that risked destroying the engines. When a Soviet pilot defected with his MiG-25 to Japan, Western engineers were shocked to find it was built not of advanced titanium, but of heavy nickel-steel alloy. It was a brute force solution to speed, a monster that also holds the official altitude record for a jet aircraft soaring to over 123,000 feet. Just missing the top spot is the iconic Lockheed SR-71 Blackbird. The legend itself. At Mach 3.3, this is the fastest air-breathing piloted jet aircraft in history. For over 30 years, it flew with impunity over hostile territory. If a missile was launched at it, the standard procedure was simple: accelerate. But the Blackbird was a machine of extremes. While other aircraft used acrylic canopies, the SR-71's was made of solid quartz to survive the blistering heat. Its titanium body was built with intentional gaps to allow for thermal expansion, which meant on the ground, it constantly leaked fuel. But the real danger wasn't the leak. It was the intense heat of high-speed flight, risking the explosion of fuel vapors. To prevent this, a nitrogen system inerted the tanks as they emptied, keeping the aircraft safe from the inside out. And long before GPS, the SR-71 navigated by tracking the stars. An automated astro-inertial system allowed it to pinpoint its location with incredible accuracy. Power came from its J-58 engines, hybrids that could shift from normal jet operation to a near-rocket-like mode at high speed. This masterpiece was the final evolution of a design that began with the CIA's secret A-12 spy plane. The SR-71 perfected the concept, becoming a strategic reconnaissance platform whose pilots wore full pressure suits like astronauts flying on the very edge of space. At number one is the undisputed king of speed, and it's not even close, the North American X-15. This machine is in a league of its own. On October 3, 1967, test pilot William J. Knight pushed this incredible aircraft to its absolute limit, reaching Mach 6.7, nearly 7 times the speed of sound. Released from a B-52 bomber, the X-15 fired up its colossal XLR-99 rocket engine. This power plant generated over 57,000 pounds of thrust and burned through nearly 7 tons of liquid propellant in just about 80 seconds. This raw power pushed the X-15 not only to record speeds, but also to record altitudes, with some flights soaring over 67 miles high, well into space. It flew so high and so fast that 8 of its pilots were awarded astronaut wings. To survive the searing heat of re-entry, its body was covered in a nickel-chromium alloy called Inconel X. To steer in the airless void, it used small hydrogen peroxide thrusters, just like a real spacecraft. Over the course of 199 flights, the X-15 program gathered priceless data that directly contributed to the Mercury, Gemini, and Apollo space programs. It remains the undisputed king of speed, holding the official record for the fastest ever manned flight within the atmosphere, a record that has stood untouched for over half a century. 10 aircraft, 10 legends, each a chapter in our relentless pursuit of speed. Today, that race continues with hypersonic weapons and autonomous drones. The quest for ultimate speed is far from over. Enjoyed the countdown? Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. See you soon.